Wham, bam, slam, seemingly out of nowhere, Mario Lavender, a.k.a. Hair of Many Fluorescent Colors, spammed his way up the Lisp, talkie-blogging with Diss the Intern. His e-fame had been so D-list, website-stolen, pizzeria pics, splashed with splotches dropping from lips, until he hit our list and shook peeps up on our tube. Now he's hooked up, partnered up, and videoed up with Lisa Nova. That is so trashy, trend gay. Meanwhile, it's crockered up with really bad retro bleached twiggy do. Those damn eyebrows were so tacky, weren't they? Flinging bits of twit snips, aggravating millions of hits a day. Lord knows how many were moved to react to this phenom on the tube. Hated it. An ever pissed off wayward reindeer in South Africa just could not stop himself from making video after video just how much this irritated him. Who knew? Dude, you're in a really big club. Anyway, all that happened. That other talk of summer, the britnit, she the crazy bitch who shaved her head IRL, zombie-like walk through gimme more on MTV and becoming the talk of our tube, all the while the real Paris was burning. Bringing it back to he-she who then sobbed all the way through, leave her alone, then kissing his supposed-to-be brother, yuck. It was all a fake-out. Yeah, like us real-life types didn't already know that. MIA, hey bitches. RW's in multiples on a bedroom wall in Paducah with a brunette original do with too much fling. He spent this summer in too much self-promotion. He hit us only once with a fashion tip. Merces. Please. Look, I'm just saying. If you're going to give us fashion tips, dude. The B.O.B. was much more real-life hip, and he redid that entire clip. Bent straight otherwise, mostly you gotta be real on the tube. Meet My Mother brought him back down to earth, though. Anklet anchored, bless her heart. Sledhead hair now has a little less sling. Watch that beatitude. Your thread to the needle is this YT thing. What the buck? Rate it even if you hate it, and indeed we did. Rapido Hollywood quippery squared him on this tube. He was a noob, but didn't flash any boobs. Fast-tracked his learning about how this is all community. Now he's texting Comet on lots of regular vids. So, we blubbered when his cuz went to college. Now it's two channel handles. Oh, and we forgave that collab vid. Although Gay Prophet number 17 whined about it. Rated it. Hated it. Unsubbed. Meanwhile, Summer Trippin' Renetto dropping in, time to time as if a gift. Long-winded blah blah blah. You couldn't call it a blog. Chase with a snap too much info of his ass. Then, of all damn things, whipped up frenzy for his second coming and called the queers freaks, Chase Redux included. Johnny come lately, carpetbagging salesman. The summer of the gays and the malcontents, of the notables some stayed, one came back and one went. Now for malcontents it's aftermath, the rest is script writing and scene setting as winter sets up bated breath for drama tubes. Now dutiful peeps to avoid tube monitor Zen Archer jive, please rate, comment, subscribe.